Hello, this is H.G. Bailey, and welcome back to Let's Play Simp City! Let's see if we can get enough money to build another power plant and deal with the commercial level check coming up here. First, I want to go back down to 8%. I think it's a little premature to increase the tax rate yet. And then, let's see, how many of each do we got here? Okay, good, good. So we've got the 10 grand for the level check. So I'm going to have to be a little careful with my budget, but I think we'll be fine. Let's see, with this one though, I want to have a little bit of parks down here because this one is not right next to the gift for the land value boost there. And then let's get a few more industrial zones up here. I think we'll be fine with the pollution. They're sufficiently far away from the commercial zones. And then let's get a whole bunch more of residential zones down here. I find that residential zones seem to develop more when I have them next to other residential zones. Like this one is isolated, and even with the library there, it's not going anywhere with that land value. Oh, right, I need a little more on the rails there. Yeah, since this is kind of tucked away down here, I need to move them over a bit so I can fit everything in there. But otherwise, I think we're good to go. I do plan to put a police department right here, but I want to have the parks to help out with that. Oh, right, we got a hospital there. If I can get another hospital or a school, we can get another gift. Though, well, we'll see what we got coming up here. Okay, well, those are all developing on their own. I'm mostly concerned about the upper left commercial zone that isn't part of a C-top yet. Because if I can get that one going, then I can start building more industrial zones on the left side there. But we'll see how that goes. I may want to start building a bit up top as well. I've intentionally left that empty because of some things that I want to move around. But okay, let's try 9% now that I've gotten some more residential zone levels there. And see, well, the commercial zones aren't developing that much, so it's balanced at this point. Not in the way that I would like, but I mean, at least I can hold up on zone demand with the 9% tax rate. I'm surprised we're not getting the commercial zone level check yet. Yeah, when I was a kid, I had no idea about zone levels or anything. I always thought that the checks for the, like, the seaport and the stadium were based on just whatever population the city was at that point, which generally is about at the same time if, you know, you don't have access to the algorithms and stuff. But, okay, well, we didn't get, that prompt yet, so I'll just keep going here. I'm just thinking if I want to build some more residential zones up there yet. I don't think so. I think that's a little early to do that. Let's get a few more residential zones around here, at least, though. Yeah, and we've got that police headquarters, so I can afford to wait on building a police department down there. Okay, so got those. I think I want to start up here with the commercial zones. And I'm gonna need, yeah, rails all the way up there, so now you can get to the stadium if you really wanted. I don't really care about that. I just want access to the commercial zone there. Okay, so we got those. I think that's all I'm gonna do with, well, most of what I'm gonna do with the parks there for now. And then, let's see, I need a few more industrial zones. Yeah, these ones didn't develop as much as I would have liked. Okay, how about we go I'm just thinking if I want to build one right here. Or, oh, I can put one right there. That'll be good. Let's do that for now. That way I don't have to build a whole bunch more rails. And I'm going to have commercial zones around here eventually. But I want to work up here first now. I mean, I want to get these going too, but... Okay, so we got those. Let's get... Yeah, that going there. Okay, so I think we've got everything. Yeah, we're good to go. Oh, keep the residential zones on standby if we get another hospital or school. School would be really nice. Maybe get another library, even though I don't really need that many more gifts left, but we'll see. Okay, well then we don't have to worry about that. Ah, there we go. Now they're starting to develop. I'm mostly concerned about the commercial zones. Because once I get them up to a C top, then I don't have to worry about them. Okay, here we go. We got the commercial zone prompt there. Now for this one, I'm going to drop taxes all the way to nothing. Because I cannot afford to lose one of my C tops with the demand all the way down. So let's put an airport on the island there. And I'd like to have a police department to help out with that. And once you build a seaport and an airport, you get the expo gift. I think that... Oh, yeah, that works on any zones, not just industrial ones. Huh, I forgot they told you about that. But yeah, I think the expo provides $100 a year of special income. So, that's pretty nice. But yeah, let's get that going there. And then, okay, so, yeah, I was working on the police department before I got distracted. This is why I have the gap between the industrial zone and where I'm going to put the police department. So that way I can get all the way down to the airport and then get power over to my police department, which does help a little bit over here with police coverage. But I don't want to power up the airport. I don't want someone to take a plane and fly it into my power plant. I've had that happen to me before, viewers. It is not fun. Now, the reason why I developed the rails and the power lines the way I did was so that a ship won't crash into them. Okay, so we got all that. Hopefully we don't lose any of my C-tops. That's my main concern here. But yeah, if you have the power lines and the bridge parallel to each other, the ship will almost always crash right into it every time. Pretty annoying. Okay, well, we got the commercial zone back without losing any of my... or commercial zone demand without losing any of my C-tops, so... But yeah, in the future, I will be building things like the airport, seaport, and stadium well in advance of getting to require them. Hopefully we can get the mid or upper commercial zone up to a high class with the new expo there. Well, at least we can hold the tax rate so far. Eventually, though, it will become imbalanced. But let's see, the next major purchase I need to do is a power plant. Because we're getting to the point where I cannot power everything with just a one. So we'll just leave that alone for now. Please not the middle two commercial zones. Please don't fuse together. I think I'm just going to wait before building anything else. Yeah, I think I'll just stick with that for now. Because I need more, well... No, I was thinking about maybe building some commercial zones here. But I want to... what is it? I want to get these up to C-top before putting more industrial zones over there. So I think I'll just stick with what I've got for now. Ideally, I would like to get another casino. So that way I can use that over here It's not too many more gifts that I will get without going way out of my way to acquire them. So where's all the commercial demand going? Everything's maxed out. Well, at least we got the high class zone going on up there. I mean, I've got max demand and nothing's happening. It seems like demand or zone growth happens in spurts. Like, I won't get anything for several months, and then BOOM! It'll just explode. Not literally, oh right, there we go. Got those going. Okay, so now, let's see, I'd like to get, a few more around here. I'm just thinking if I want to build the power plant or some more police departments first. Let me see how we're doing on this side. This is the only part that I think might have a little trouble dealing with the crime. No, those are from the industrial zones. But still, I think I'm going to build one right there. Okay, so we got that. Let's get a couple more commercial zones. Let's see. Over here ought to be good enough. And then, let's see. Four more residential zones I think we'll do. I'm not ready to demolish my hospitals or schools yet. Eventually I will to get more residential zones, but for now this will work. Let's see, let's get a little more park up here to maybe get an R-top over here without a gift. Okay, so we got that. Oh, right, I need rails over here. Thanks for reminding me, viewers. I heard you in the future. This time, at least. Okay, then let's see. Yeah, I think that'll be good enough for now. If I can get a school, that would be nice. If not, a hospital will do. See anything? Nope, not up there. I'm running out of room for all my zones. Now there's only so much that we can do. Whoa, we're losing commercial demand. I guess I built too many of those. Or with the new C-tops that I got. But yeah, let's correct that problem. I'm surprised commercial demand isn't recovering more. I mean, I dropped the taxes by 2%. Well, we'll keep an eye on it. But, okay. I mean, 7% is okay now, because we've built the airport, the seaport, the stadium, and, you know, I'm gonna wait a little bit before building the power plant, but I have enough money to basically build anything I want, really. So I don't need an obscenely high tax rate. But, okay, so we got that one. Let's get a few more police departments around here. So now we can finally deal with all this crime in the industrial zones. Not that you really have to do it, but I want to do it. Okay, so we got all those. We should get another headquarters coming up here. Okay, there we go. The last police presence that I'm going to add to the city. It won't eliminate all crime in the city, but it should eliminate a reasonable amount of it, most of it. Okay, so we got that. Let's build a few more zones then. So yeah, I don't want to build anything down here until I get another gift. So, I'm just concerned, how could I build more industrial zones here before getting these done? Maybe I should just hold off on building more zones. Yeah, I think I'll just leave that alone. Yeah, we've got plenty of development going on as it is. Actually, you know what? Why don't we try increasing back to 8% there? I think we can reasonably do that. But keep an eye on commercial demand. I care more about the demand than I do about the C-tops. Because you got the demand, you will get your C-tops. As long as you position everything properly. But yeah, the upper C-top is the one that I'm most concerned with. Because it's going to be... Well, I mean, the one up top there doesn't have the gift to really help it out that much. If I really wanted to, I could destroy the police department or the stadium to get a little more park going on over there. But for now, we'll just leave it as is. I'm surprised I haven't gotten... Yeah, or had any blackouts or anything with just the one nuclear power plant. If you do eventually exceed your power, the game will tell you, hey, you gotta build another power plant or something. But apparently that's not happening today. What is happening is another C-top. Hooray! But yeah, in order to get another gift, I'm gonna need more residential zones. I might just build everything on the rest of the island. Eventually, that is. Yeah, why don't we just leave this as is for now? And we can start building some other stuff. Well, actually, yeah, we might as well just build the power plant. I've got way more money than I'll actually need. But yeah, I guess it's gonna take a little while for me to get the next schools and hospitals to get the last gift and fill out the rest of the island. Can we build this city into a metropolis? Find out next time on Let's Play Sim City. This is H.G. Bailey signing off. Have a good day.